Hello guys, this is JSpark here and today I'm gonna show you how to crack open a PC without knowing its password. So first of all, I will show you that my logged in account is locked. First I will go to control panel, then user accounts, then you can see manage another account option. Go there. I have this account which is administrator and this is password protected. Now come back to the main menu. Now open up command prompt as run as administrator. You can see an option for Windows 8 and 8.1 user, whereas you can open it with the help of run dialog box as well. So I will open it from here. Click on it. Click on yes. And you will see a menu like this in front of you. So first of all, press net space user and hit enter. Then you will see the name of the administrator, which is this. This one is the name of the administrator. This is the now for changing, you just have to enter the following command as follows: net space user space the name of the administrator, which is in my case is Rashid, space asterisk. Then hit enter. Now it will not ask you to enter your old password, it will just ask you to enter your new password. Don't enter anything and just press enter. Again press enter. Now you have seen that it is saying the command completed successfully. Now press, now write exit. You will close and open up control panel once again. Go to user account and now go to manage another account. And you can see the option which was there, which is known as password protected, has been removed. That is, my account is not, doesn't contain a password yet. So thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe for more.